That has zero charges, so it's no good anymore. Nope. I died. So yeah, it gives you a bunch of stats as to what you accomplished. Then it recreates the dungeon. And then puts you back in camp. Before I had 33 gold, and now if you look at it, it's 37, because I only collected 5. Or 4, sorry. I am good at maths. Oh yeah, if you collect the candle, you can put it in your offhand, and it gives more light. But yeah, if you have enough money, you can buy things from here. So like the jeweled sword, which is pretty good. Actually, jeweled anything is one of like the best things you can get. Plate mail. You can like get skills. Though I've never really had any more than like maybe 200 gold. Get scrolls. We'll do one more level. No, it's weird. I've never had this, never had this particular one be generated. It's kind of cool. What does kind of suck is the potions change every single time you play. So like this time a green potion resists magic, but other times it's poison. That's weird. That one gave me iron skin. Apple. Nothing fresher than those dungeon apples. That was a little bit of overkill. Oops, that's not what I wanted to do, but alright. Thank you. Wow. Two gold. Though it's funny, because when I first started, I thought maybe you should collect the bones for something. Yeah, they don't do anything. At least not that I know of. Kind of cool if they did, though. So you know what? Let's put up our defense. You don't want to mess with the zombies because they poison you. He didn't hurt anyone. Yeah, and then there's some cases like this where the map just kind of loops around on itself. Is that there is enemy friendly fire between enemies.
Okay.
I will take your spiked mace. Sounded dirty. Preferably, you don't want to step on the pressure plates, because they tend to have bad consequences. Alright, well, I think that's where I'm going to end my stream for today. Had a whole bunch of fun with, Alien. One second here. There we go. So yeah, finished Alien. As I was saying before, the game was a lot longer than I expected it to be. Which is good. It had a lot of, good points that I was like, oh, you know, like that was way too easy for them to have done this, and of course, you know, something else happens, or stuff like that. So it'll be interesting to play it again at some point, and probably play it on hard mode, and then maybe get into some of that DLC as well at some point. But yeah, so thanks everybody for coming out. Hope you had fun. I'll be back on Monday, usual time. To start something else. I'm not sure what I'll be playing on Monday. I'll be playing something. Because The Witcher 3 comes out on Tuesday, and I'm going to be delving into that pretty hardcore as soon as I get that. But until then, it'll probably be all a mashup of different things, depending on what I feel like playing, I guess. Yeah. So thanks for stopping by. Hope you had fun. And if I'm here on the weekend, well, I'll be playing something random as well. So have a good day, everyone, and thanks for stopping by.
See you.